Hello and welcome to another fine episode of CouchFuel Lyte Bytes. We're still playing Foul Play. It's Act 4, or Play 4, Act 1. Let's go. Let's do it. That doesn't seem right to me. I'm sure it should be Act 4, Scene 1. Mystery slowly unravels. Will Dash Force be able to save his dad? Who knows? Only time will tell. I remember it well. Flamethrowers and everything. Oh no. Easy old timer. Apartment has been burned to the ground. Gotta remember how to play the game. It has been almost as long since started play 3, act 3. Hard hits. Time to run forth. Oh no! They actually set fire to the stage. Can't die here. Well, I might. Not doing so well in the crowd elementor. Let's go. Okay, go, go, go! Ho ho, dig at religion. Okay, that's the showbuster button. There's a dodge. What was the dodge? R2. R2 is the dodge. Cool. That's me on to the next scene. More dudes. Might be dying here. Well, that came as coming for me. Oh, God. Good thing most of the axes are pretty sharp. So yeah, I've already completed the game, but the videos I made off it were pretty shit, and they're still pretty shit, but at least you probably can hear me better now, because they're good audio. Yeah, here we go. More dudes. Time to do that. No, boss time. Boss time. End of the act. Scene. Play. Ooh. This guy's a cult leader. I don't know. I mean, he'd just be a henchman. Yeah, that's it. It's done. Oh no! Fell off the building. So that was pretty much the Mary Poppins level. You know, the whole the chimney sweep on the rooftops and all that. Little encores. I'm drinking a cup of tea. That was an episode of CouchFuel Lyte Bytes. Stay tuned. Stream every Tuesday on CouchFuel at 8:30 British summertime at the moment. And this week we're going to be doing the new game from the creators of Until Dawn. I can't remember what it's called. Something like Tales of the Median or something. And we're going to be streaming that on Friday the 25th of October. Which is this Friday coming. Join us on Friday night and we'll stream that till probably after midnight. Until then, we'll see you next time. Laters.